Yo, what's going on, guys? And in today's video, we are going to be going over 1.8 bandit cycle. Now, I apologize for not uploading for like a week or so. I had a course to do, so I was really busy. I didn't have time to record or edit any videos. I apologize for that. Now, since I am a bit, you know, relaxed in the course, I'll start uploading a bit more often, maybe 3 times a week. That's like normally how, that's what I normally upload, right? I made a lot of these videos before. I made 2.0 Lumberjack, I'm pretty sure 2.0 Lumberjack, and Goblin Hut. I made quite a few of them, but I just didn't have time to do anything. I completely forgot to upload them or anything. Well, anyway, let's just hop into a challenge and let's see how we can do. Okay, first battle is against Assassino from Dark Castle. A level 8. This shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I don't really think a zap was needed. We can pull this. You can kite this back over here and draw fire spirit and ice spirit right here. And perfect defense. Perfect, perfect. Level 8 knight. I feel bad for you, man. Gonna draw bats. I don't know. What is he gonna do if he zaps them? Okay, I can start with skeletons. Maybe draw fire spirits. Let's see if he'll zap them. I'm pretty sure he will. Okay, electro wizard. So now we... Okay. So now I'm gonna log. Bandit. Zap here. An ice spirit in front. Oh, yeah, zap. Completely forgot that. Okay. Okay, I'll mirror skeletons here. He doesn't have zap. He doesn't look like a knight. I didn't know that. Yep. I didn't do it on the, okay, never mind. We can fire spirits. We can log. Got skeletons in the back. I can kite this back with, oh no. Oh, that was a misplay that might cost me the, oh my god. Giant skeleton, which level 8 does not use giant skeleton? Like, obviously. Skeletons here. Can log this. Okay, now I'm gonna go like this. Oh, look at those. You can zap that. Okay, now we can log. Kite this with skeletons. You can drop ice spirit. Okay, now we can log, mirror log. There's nothing. Oh, okay, wait, he has. Okay. Okay. Wait, roll this back, okay. Whew, that was close. Okay, so now we basically got this game. It's got a log, mirror log. Good game. Well played. Thumbs up. Okay, so second battle is against Omar from Best Person. Okay, we'll start with fire spirits at the bridge. Zap. No. Okay, we'll start slow and easy with Bandit. What does he do? Why is laughing? Drop bats on top of that. That's gonna get a charge, isn't it? Nope. Good. Man, I swear, I hate these Beamers. Got first spirits in the back. And then we can do this. Oh my god! It has the P.E.K.K.A. Okay. Can just skeletons. Can drop ice spirit, and that's gonna be a clean defense. Oh, executioner. Let me zap that. Zap, zap. Oh, yeah. A perfect zap. A zap was point. Going to drop that. Okay. Tornado. Are you kidding me? Okay, we'll mirror fire spirits. Okay, he just played me with that. Okay, we can go executioner. Okay, we will log. Can just zap this. Can use this. Can do that. Oh man, this is so tough. Oh my god, good game. He overwhelmed me with the splash, and I hate whenever they BM. Okay, so we are versing Fern and the Tokita. Interesting name. Golem, so now we're gonna go Bandit, Mirror Bandit. I don't think we'll have anything to respond to that. This is gonna be a tower first, for sure. Yeah, there's no point of dropping. Yeah, now we can just drop bats right on top to eat at that golem. Okay. You can zap this. Drop skeletons. You know, there's actually like. Okay, now we can drop bandit. Oh, that was just a misplay. There's actually a play where you can log the golem back just in time before it explodes, so you won't take the da so you won't take the death damage. Oh, you're just gonna let those fire spirits go in. A-okay with that. Okay, now we can go like that and just go all and punish. I know he doesn't have any elixir at all. So now we can just zap. Come on, come on. No, we're not gonna take the tower. Okay. This is bad. Please dash on the tower. Nope. Okay. Please dash. I just want that to dash. No. Yes. Okay. Here. Okay, man, this is a good game for you. Good game, buddy. 23 HP. There's no way he's ever gonna... There's no way in the universe he's ever gonna win that. We'll give him some extreme hope. Oh my god, I dropped that in a misplay. Good luck and thumbs up to 097 from Blue Fire. I swear, is it just me or in challenges do people BM so much? When I play on ladder, there's not too many BMers, but when I play in challenges, holy crap, man. It's like a sea of BMers. We can fire spirits. Can zap this. We can kite this back with. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Nice damage. Nice, nice. I'll take that. I'll take that any day of the year. Week, month, doesn't matter. As long as we win. I don't care how much damage we get, how much damage we win by, doesn't matter, as long as we win. Okay, okay, okay. Things just got real intense here. Oh, that connected. Let me see if I can get some damage in. I forgot about the Goblin Gang. I missed that zap with the against the balloon. Did I miss that? I don't know, but now we gotta play like super defense if we're gonna win that. If we're gonna win this, Pekka, obviously, you had to destroy my dream. Okay, so then I drop a balloon right there, called it, can log this, drop bats, zap this, I mean pre-log, oh my god, that was disgusting. Okay, we can mirror log. Just need to get the damage in. Okay, we can do this. We can zap, zap. No, mirror zap. Yes. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at this BM. Okay, and the final battle is going to be against Nexus Joke from Dragoons. Okay, hope we can win this. We're 2 wins, 2 losses. Balram is gonna be 3 Musketeers. Or bridge spam. Let's see what other. Okay, now this is going to be 3. No, it's going to be. Now we can draw bandit and another bandit in front. Skeletons can almost fully counter a Balram when placed correctly, it can fully counter a Balram. You see, I dropped down and the barbarians just disappeared. Okay. I don't know what you're planning on doing, but... okay, we'll go with Bandit. This is some kind of like... log. It's easy. Just got damage in the tower. We just need one breakthrough and we should be good. Just a breakthrough. He's gonna let those fire spirits get to the tower. Oh, that's just sweet. And we can mirror Zab. Oh my God. Okay, we can log. Kite this right here. Bandit. Oh, snap. Little zap to get damage in the tower. You can zap here. We can log. You can drop ice spirit. Fire spirits right here. Okay, oh my God. Oh my. Okay. Almost. We're gonna lose this. He has the fireball. Now anyway, that should do it for today's video, guys. If you enjoyed, make sure to subscribe and hit the like button. And anyway, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.